Let's learn how to use Copilot in a comprehensive manner. This is an HR example, but the concept can be applied in any domain. We start with Copilot in Word, and I asked it to create a job description for a project manager, which it did quite well. It gives me responsibilities and requirements. In real life, I would have expanded on it and created a more comprehensive JD. But in this case, I wanted to try something else. I went back to Copilot and asked it, if I have a JD in hand, what are the other related documents I can create? Copilot did not disappoint. It gave me a list of 10 plus relevant documents. But I didn't stop there. I went further and created each of these documents. Let's start with interview questions. So I'm asking it to create interview questions and answers while giving a reference to the original JD. That's very important. In Copilot, you can use the forward slash and type first few characters of the file name and choose the file. It did give me a sensible list with correct answers. Next, I switched tracks, went to PowerPoint and asked it to create a presentation for induction of newly joined project managers. 16 slides, relevant topics, appropriate images, and so on. Next, let's create an onboarding checklist. It's quite comprehensive. Pre-arrival, first week, first month, first quarter. Very nice. It also created a training program outline, which is quite comprehensive. It can also create templates. Here is the one for performance review. Then I created a role evaluation template, stakeholder communication plan, project charter, and more. You can download all these files. I've given the link in the description. Lastly, I asked it to create a salary structure based on the current IT industry in India, and it did a brilliant job of that as well. You can try this kind of exercise in your own environment and your own domain or industry. The important thing to learn is, don't just try Copilot superficially. It's based on ChatGPT, which literally has imbibed all the published knowledge in the world. But it's up to us to induce it to give us what we want. And literally, imagination is the limit. If you found this content useful, please subscribe, click on the bell icon, like, share, comment, ask questions, and suggest topics for future videos. So that's it for now. See you next time. Thank you.